Hi, welcome to Ledeas Plays. I'm Dave the Head, and joining me today is the Highlord of Salt.
Sup?
We are going to play Elves versus Elves.
God, I can barely stand Elves versus Elves. Yeah, it's just elf bullshit. It always comes down to who gets the better dice rolls, but when you're just waiting for one person to roll ones first, it's a little upsetting.
To join Skink's Fitness Club, all you need to do is sign a 500-year contract.
See.
Forfeit a payment,
don't worry.
Sacrifice
you to Sotek.
So you want to go to the Broken Isles, or you want to go in Field and Stream?
Well, Legion is about to drop, so I feel like it's only fitting that we go to the Broken Isles.
You got it. I don't know what Legion is, but let's do it.
New WoW expansion is going to drop in 43 minutes.
A new what now?
World of Warcraft expansion.
Alright. You know what? It's been a little while since I played my own team. I made them when I first got it because I had never played Wood Elves, and then I realized I didn't really like them.
Yeah, I much prefer the non-AV7 elves.
Come here, you smexy birch. That's right. I forgot. I did tree jokes.
If you can't take a punch, what good are you in my eyes?
Well, you know what? Since this is a friendly and the money won't really be wasted, I'm going to try using a catcher for a little bit.
Yeah, I saw from the Hall of Fame of the Wreckif League that you're passing, you're catching, throwing.
It's time to put all that training.
Taking numero uno on all of those.
Fucking dice. I came in fourth in the first season, which meant dead last, and I came in fourth in the second season, which
Good
means
evening,
you know Frog, middle.
Cabal, Vision HD.
It takes so long for those elves to get some skills, man.
At least they're better at it since they can pass and score reliably if they don't get punched.
Is the Illidari, is that a World of Warcraft reference?
Yep.
Isn't he the little demon hunter guy with the bat wings?
Yep.
Who ain't so little?
Yeah, no, he's pretty badass.
You know, there's a reason why so many
into World of Warcraft right
have
as
won championships. They're
what was the first expansion
capable
set?
Players.
Burning Crusade.
Burning Crusade. I got into it just as that dropped, Rip. And I got out a few months after Wrath of Lich King got in.
That's an AG5 War Dancer. That makes my stomping foot itchy.
Like I said, I don't play them too often. I lost one of them to an undead team. So out there is a zombie with a very
funny name.
Well, a tree name.
Oh. I managed to kill a high elf on my first matches with my undead team. So now it says a really funny high elf name that I can barely pronounce.
My favorite joke so far for the undead was I made an Agent Scully and an Agent Mulder.
Oh my god.
I'm gonna tell that joke until it's stupid. And then I'm gonna tell it more until it's funny again. Yeah, I'm starting to get age checked in this league, man.
Bummer.
I'm making references. People are like, what? What are the X-Files?
Oh, come on. Knowing... that's just disappointing.
It's okay. I accept it.
Not getting X-Files references. Bull fucking shit.
Okay, so your assassin looks very, Assassin's Creed-y.
Yeah, I actually kind of like the, I think this was the... It's not... Cabal Vision. It's something else. Or was it the Cabal Vision? Jersey. Ah, all that effort.
Do-do-do-do-do.
Wasted.
Do-do-do-do-do.
Actually, no, this is okay. Oh, it's gonna land on top of an elf. Good job.
And in Elvendom, that's a great thing.
Alright, let's see if we can hurt people.
I think it's great that we both have two. We are going to get so screwed quickly.
Alright, that's one elf down.
Never got into the Dark Elves too much.
I like them because they're bashier elves. And bashing is always fun. Also, their animations are awesome.
They ninja kick everybody with their high heels.
Spiked high heels, thank you very much.
It's not to like.
Yeah, there's a lot of things to like about it. Let's get the important pieces out of the way first.
Yeah, I just got the tree guy. That's why... I had to name him Steven. You got all the elves named trees, you gotta name the tree something...
Human?
Yeah, just stupidly something. Let's do it!
Incoming one. Incoming one.
Wait for it.
Nope, double skulls.
Almost as good.
Well, you made the loner roll.
Yeah, I think that's the last time that guy's blitzing for quite some time.
I've never seen a tree blitz. Like, ever.
Oh, losing two elves in the first turn. I'm gonna have to start doing, you know, classic Dave stuff. Stupid choices. Dangerous rolls.
So, I don't know who's playing Falric next in the league, but they should thank me because I managed to knock out one of his war dancers for the next game. What would be funny is if I play him next. And just take out the other war dancer myself.
Well, I just looked at the league. We're waiting on one person in Division 2. One of the orc players. And then we'll be starting.
Excellent.
I'm excited.
Yeah, I'm excited too.
The only thing I don't like is I won't be able to get to play everybody. Unless, you know, we set them up for friendlies.
Yeah. Let's see, how do I want to
Then again, I didn't really want to play 23 games.
Ugh, I mean, 23 games every 2 weeks? Yeah, we're going to be playing all year.
Well, maybe if we get another 8 in Season 4, Thauric will do my idea. And that was have four divisions. And then the winner of each division has a playoff game.
Yeah, it makes sense.
Well, I had thought with 24 we could do the four divisions of 6. And then the top two players from each division be in the playoffs, kind of like the NFL.
Yeah, that makes sense.
But everybody seems to like this whole promote up a division idea in Blood Bowl. Not just Thauric. I've read other people that seems to be the way they do it.
I mean, it does kind of make sense in a way. Let's see.
So do you remember what place you came in the season?
third. I mean, after my rough start, I'm happy to at least... I was expecting middle ground. I wasn't expecting top three. So that was a nice, you know, little pick-me-up.
You looking forward to any specific matches in the upcoming season?
Well, the one match I want to avoid is against Alku's orcs. That's for damn sure.
Why?
I think he's the only kid who injured one of my players that I had to get rid of.
Gotcha.
Also, all that, like, just those black orcs, they scare me.
I still think the game favors them for, like, stuns and armor breaks and injuries. It just feels like they always get it more than any other characters I ever see.
Yeah, it doesn't help that their cheap units are really effective and have decent stats.
That's probably not a good idea.
Stabby stabby. It's armor value 7. Might be able to get something out of it. Problem is, when I play elves, I have a tendency to, like, if I don't play elves, I have a tendency to stall because I'm generally playing faster teams. But now, elven stalling is, well, not my favorite thing to do.
I don't stall if I can help it. Ever. Yo, I declared a blitz, you bastard. Oh, this game. Oh, this game.
Oh, you made a one die.
Okay, let's try it again. Blitz. Blitz. Now move. Freaking A. You deserve it.
I can surf that elf. I just gotta do it the right way. Now, let's just stab. Stabby stabby. Damn it. Alright, that doesn't. Yeah. This is gonna involve... Shoot, what's this gonna involve?
Did you name these?
Like, I get this guy out of the way.
Names? So let me ask you a silly question. The elf you just moved. Why didn't you hand him the ball?
That's a very good question. This is how often I play elves.
Well, I mean, I guess the dodge out and handing the ball has both the same chance.
Yeah, like I said, I'm not the most frequent elf player.
Well, I don't know what I did wrong for that blitz, but I think that would have made a little bit of a difference.
Yeah. Oof. Those ones. They give me a mini heart attack.
Welcome to my world. I don't even think that tree should even bother kicking.
Every time an elf rolls a one, an angel gets its wings.
one playing the elf, huh?
Yep. That's why I don't play elves. I feel dirty.
Here's a blitz that doesn't cost, Oh, yep, good. Maybe the guy will stay down.
Survey says no.
No, I don't mean your elf.
Oh, the tree.
Yeah. He has, a 50-50 shot of getting back up.
I don't know the odds.
I'm looking. I just don't see it.
Let's see if stab works. Survey says no.
I think stab would be a little better if you could actually, improve it.
Yeah, I feel like stab could use a slight change. It's definitely one of the more lacking skills in the game.
Well, what if Sneaky Git and, the other one, what if they worked with stab? I think that by itself would make it better.
I feel like that's too much skill development to put into it. The problem is there's no middle ground with stab. It either fails horrendously or it works amazingly. Ah, there goes all my work.
Yep, I saw that.
The assassins just have a fun, skill set to work with. Shadowing, stabbing.
Weren't you the one to put shadowing on a dwarf?
Yes.
Did it ever come to fruition?
Actually, it has worked in a few games, and it eventually led into a serve, but generally more often than not, it failed. It doesn't work.
Because their agility is so low?
Well, I think it's based on movement speed, actually.
Gotcha.
Yeah, it's based on the movement allowance. But it does work. It works amazingly. I just think it's funny to use on a dwarf.
I think diving catch would be fun on a dwarf, too. Yeah.
I have rolled a few doubles on some dwarves. I could have done it. But you have to have the runners roll doubles for passing skills.
Gotcha.
Or an agi up.
Oh, it's gonna just do the reverse now?
I most certainly hope not.
I don't remember if I asked you, did you name these guys, or are they the generic names?
Oh, no, I name these guys. I always name my guys.
Well, it usually depends on what I'm going to do with them.
Helps me get a little more attached, even though I shouldn't, since they're probably going to get injured or die anyway.
I was about to say, because it's Blood Bowl.
I made a Norse team with hot pink armor. Called the Longboat Lads, and I have lost so many cherished named characters. Yesterday I lost Gaithai Grimnir.
I'm gonna worship that. That's funny. So I finally downloaded the Chaos Edition, right?
Uh-huh.
I started playing with the Ogre team, because I've been curious about it. They are a lot of fun.
Yeah, it's a team that revolves around chucking things, which is, that's fun for everyone.
Well, I guess against the computer's kind of stupid.
Yeah, they don't chuck the snotlings.
But I've just been using the ogres to just beat everyone down and then run a snotling in.
Let's see, how am I going to pressure this?
stern letter from your lawyer?
That is an option.
I like to take the road less traveled.
So, you know, first thing I want to do is get this catcher out of the way.
So what'd you do in the game against Highlord Salt? Well, I rented a catcher. I wanted to see what he did. He died.
Well, he lives.
Well, I mean, with sure feet and one more movement, I think he's a one-turn touchdown character.
No, he comes up one short.
He's got sprint.
I mean, if you stick him on the line of scrimmage, he still comes up one short, I believe.
18, 11, 12, 13. You need 13, so yeah.
He can make it. The problem is I don't have a lot of good avenues of things to do. Either the war dancer's gonna run it in, or the catcher's gonna run it in.
Harry win.
That's what I want to see.
That's what everybody wants to see. At least my guy, I want to see it. It's funny.
I don't know, I keep wondering where that statistic comes from, that Wood Elf teams have less injuries when they have a tree, but every time I see a tree, it just fails. God. I mean, I guess assassins would be better if they either were armor value 8 or they had dodge. They need something extra.
In the first few games, use him as the quarterback and then give him dodge?
Well, then that completely negates. Then you have an armor's AV7 movement. Was it 6?
But he's got an agility of 4. He's going to make the throw. The elf that you throw it to is going to make the catch. And then he starts getting SPP.
I mean, I guess it's just he has differentiating skill sets from what you normally want to have.
Well, I get that, but you're not going to be using him as that position forever.
No.
You just do it to get the first level up.
I guess it's just he's the odd positional out of the entire Dark Elf roster.
I mean, that's the best thing about the Elves, in my opinion. Every one of them's a thrower, every one of them's a catcher. They don't have the re-rolls, but they've got the skill. Well, I guess they got the natural talent, whatever.
Yeah.
Bye, Steve. Wait, no, Steve's a tree guy. He's injured. That's good. Oh, let's do it. See if we can get him back on the pitch later.
It's not what I want to see.
Well, were it not a friendly, I would not have done it.
Let's see. That's bad. Do the one die? Do I really want to do the one die? Actually, let's get this elf out of here first. Two dice are safe. Everyone says two dice are safe.
Yeah, everyone.
Alright.
I think when I put this up, I'm going to call this the Match of the Great Sleep.
Oh, yeah. Yeah. Okay. Yeah. I'll take it. I mean, you're going to score most likely anyway. Shoot. What? Damn it. I meant to follow.
What I want to do.
The only thing that's going to save me is skulls.
I was about to say, dice roll I'm about to make. Okay, first of all.
This just feels weird. I'm used to stalling and punching, not trying to out-touchdown people.
Well, maybe by playing this friendly game, you'll get used to the strategies of an agility team, and you'll be ready the next time you face one.
Oh, I think I did pretty well against Valric's Wood Elves. Did you see that game?
That's the last one, isn't it, of the season?
Yeah.
I watched a little bit of it, but I had to go to work, so I didn't catch all of it.
I think I managed my lack of mobility pretty well against his.
I like dwarves. They just require some planning ahead. Sometimes I'm good at that. Sometimes I'm not. Is the catcher off? Yeah.
See, I'm pretty good about planning with, like, bash teams. It's just when you pull me off of a bash team, the things get a little wonky.
Well, with the Norse, let me start this sentence over. I enjoyed the dwarves because almost all of them started with block. I didn't like them because they had the short legs. And the Norse gives you the different... I mean, you have the movement, you just don't have the armor. I still think that the dwarven linemen are probably some of the best linemen in the game.
Oh yeah, naturally.
And I absolutely adore the star player Farblast.
Oh, because dwarven passing.
Well, screw that. He's 6,000 or 60,000, so he's cheap. He's got the same movement as the runner. He's worth that alone, just for the running.
Oof. I don't want to do that. I really don't want to do that.
What about now?
That was a dodge and then a GFI.
So in your World of Warcraft, what do you play?
I first was maining a warlock.
Which side?
Alliance.
Okay. Particular race?
Human warlock, because they, you know, the racial's good, and I kind of like the PvP. But in the Legion changes, they did horrible things to warlocks. Horrible, horrible things.
Okay.
Okay, so the whole thing about destruction, which was what I like to play, it was all about hitting hard every now and again with chaos bolts, where I'm talking upwards of 200,000 damage, and it always crits.
Okay.
And they nerfed it. Now I'm only seeing like 80,000 crits, and it just hits like a wet noodle now. And the spec, which I normally like RNG in a game, it's just so heavily RNG dependent.
I enjoyed the warlock, but when I played, I don't know, you could play around with the talent trees. Because you had 45 points in each one of them, so... Yeah.
Ones. Ones everywhere.
I remember... I enjoy the Warlock. It was okay. Run around with your blueberry, or... You get into a party, and you put on the imp, or if you were crowd control, you use the succubus and stuff like that. I remember that.
I think the thing is, though, is that back in the BC days, you
Cataclysm? Yeah.
Yeah, you were spamming pretty much, you spec'd a certain way, and then you just spam Shadow Bolt.
I had a friend, she played the Destructor that you're talking about, and she only considered it a victory if she could rip aggro off the tank. But we were always more PvE than PvP. Heck, we had a... I played a paladin tank, so... And, we would just go farm.
There we go.
Alright. Her warlock, my tank, and we'd take a priest with us, and we could almost three-man any dungeon.
Yeah, pally tanks have... Well, they haven't really changed that much in the course of the game. They've always been pretty god... Well, except for vanilla. They were just awful.
I don't know. Didn't they kind of nerf a lot of what they used to do?
More or less.
Because I remember doing the Consecrate Ground like crazy. And then I think they changed it where it had a cooldown or something.
Yeah. But now Consecration, I think, is just a prot talent now.
Oh, this is last turn. Let's see what stupidity we can do today.
Let's see that one. Or some skulls. Whatever happens first.
Didn't even get one skull. That's a bummer.
Yeah, that is a bummer. Man, who... Okay, now that I actually am looking at the model, who the hell put the pants on the tree? Like, ow.
How?
The pants... I mean, so the feet. The feet are wider than the thighs. How did they get the pants on the tree?
You know, I was looking because I had an idea, but I don't see any kind of picture to prove it. But I'm thinking they just took two pieces of cloth and then
wrapped it around. Yeah,
and stitched it together once they put it on him.
Yeah, I mean that makes sense.
It's not like he's gonna need to take it off.
My AV7 wins.
Well, Mighty Blow did a thing, you know.
Let's see how many of your bastards get up.
Not the injured guy.
Oh, that's right. I didn't knock anyone out.
Am I getting the ball?
Yes. Okay. Yes, you are. I don't
Dude,
like...
that messes me up more than I care to admit.
Oh, the lack of War Dancer?
No, the lack of knowing when I'm kicking the ball and when I'm getting the ball.
Another reason why I don't like elves is that there's just so much switching so often. You just never know what's going on.
Everybody keeps waking up.
Yeah, everyone keeps waking up. The number, like, three touchdowns in a game? Like, oh, what is this? This is magic. I'm used to seeing two at the most.
So do you play the Horde at all?
I'm not like set to any faction. I do have some Horde characters and I have some Alliance characters.
I enjoy playing both sides.
I don't know why everyone's like so fervently for either.
Because they want to belong. They want to feel... It's a cult.
It really is.
I mean, there's really no other way to explain it. Now, everyone stays with the tree.
No, I don't want him with the tree. The tree's bad news.
He's got free hugs.
No. No, 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 no. Don't. I am not Archimonde. I am not part of the Tree Humpers Association of Azeroth.
Okay, you lost me on that one, but it's cool. It's cool. Keep doing your thing.
So, okay, did you play Warcraft 3 at all?
A little bit.
Did you actually beat the campaign?
No. I got up to where Arthas killed his father and... Oh, by the way, just in case you... Spoilers. I got up to where he killed his father and then killed, like, Uther, and then I was like, yo, I'm done with this shit.
Okay, well, eventually the Burning Legion invades, blah, 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 and the end cinematic, Archimonde is giant, and he's climbing up the world tree, Nordrassil.
What is Archimonde?
He's a lord of the Burning Legion.
Gotcha.
He's Sargeras's right-hand man.
Gotcha.
So he's climbing up the tree, and he's really close to the tree, like intimately close with the tree.
Like getting biblical, knowing the tree.
Yeah, not like he's grabbing it.
Uh-oh.
So the joke is that Archimonde has a fetish for trees.
I mean, who doesn't? They always have wood. Ah, you're welcome.
Son of a bitch.
No shame in my game, son.
It's just I know someone who has a thing for puns.
Yeah, me.
No, you're like the fifth person who likes excessive amounts of puns.
I don't know if I like excessive amounts, but... Let's say I go binge punning. I'm not doing it all day, but when I do it, it's like 14 of them in an hour. Let's
see. I think I can make this work.
Well, I expected she'd be your blitz piece there.
No, I want to, like, pressure the ball carrier more than anything. Because I got the tackle zone set up. Blammo. That's no bueno.
Here come the one dice blocks.
Stay down, you dirty hippie. Alright, can I make a 3 plus? No, it's a 5. Oh my. Can I do it, ladies and gentlemen? Is it possible?
Is it possible? Yes.
I roll. Oh my god. I make
the hard
the 4.
One. Fail the good.
Fail
one.
The easy one.
Welcome to Elvendom.
This is also why I don't play elves, because as soon as I play elves, I get the worst luck imaginable.
Welcome to Elvendom.
But I guess it feels like you get the worst luck imaginable, because when you fail, you have to fail at the lowest possible threshold. He can't necessarily surf me. Oh. Never mind.
Honestly, I really wasn't going to. Probably still aren't going to. Definitely not going to. This is a twisted turn of events.
I'm okay with it.
No, I wanted you out of the way so I could grab the ball. Dude, that would just be a 5. But I got one tackle zone off, I'd have been good to go. Then I would have made a stupid pass all the way to the other side, to Hemlock. Touchdown.
That would have been stupid.
Say again?
That really would have been stupid.
Damn.
stats on that.
Is your assassin injured?
Yeah, he's injured.
Yeah.
Let's see how.
So now, are you in the World of Warcraft a lore fanatic?
Yeah, I am. I'm pretty excited about the lore. Having Illidan come back is it's actually very huge.
How did you feel about all these cross classes with the different races?
I don't mind. Variety is the spice of life.
I mean, I'm on board for some of this stuff, but I'm an old school AD&D-er. So when you say dwarf plus magic, it just... It's like
running
by zero.
I get that. Actually, I do kind of want to do a little bit of blitzy. How far could that tree go?
Four whole spaces.
Yep, okay, he's good.
I can get in thine grill, but that's it.
I think I trust my blodging capabilities. And all my guys are ready to respond if that POW goes down.
I think with the KOs that I have seen, this is definitely going to go your way.
Well, I think this time I'm definitely going to try and injure as many elves as possible.
That's your operandus modi, I mean...
Yeah.
Maybe I did that backwards, but...
That is... I don't know. I don't really know Latin.
Highlord Salt. Plan number A. Hurt them. Plan B. Hurt them better.
Actually, that's pretty much it.
Hurt them harder than they've ever been hurt before.
HE5 is going to be a problem.
No, it's not a problem.
Yes, it is.
I rolled double sixes for that. What the hell?
Okay, that's only one die.
You can do it!
No. No, I can't.
You're the man!
Let's see.
I'm so glad, no offense, but I'm so glad you came in season 2. So that my pastor, the High Lord, everybody doesn't like, you know, you just stole his name. Okay.
Yeah, that's not what I was expecting. Let's see, bad voice in my head.
You can dodge back one, and it'll be a much easier.
Oh yeah, that's right. See, like I said, this is how often I play elves.
I know. And my need to help and teach just overrides all sanity.
Oh.
Do it.
No, there's some things I want to do first.
Yeah, like hit that guy. Now you're gonna surf him.
Yeah.
You won't even get the SPP for it.
I don't care.
No,
injured elves.
You're supposed to say it's a friendly and I'll get it anyways. That's the cherry on top.
Yeah, just watching a poor elf get sucked into the crowd, never to be seen from again.
Yeah, man, these humans are racist as fuck.
I wish they'd add more races into the like, they really
dropped the ball.
Yeah, they dropped the ball on including, because in Blood Bowl 1, you know, you can see an orc get in on the action, a lizard man. Like, you can see a whole bunch. Oh, no. Payback's a bitch.
Attempted payback.
Yeah.
Gotta succeed at first. See you later, Jan.
Well, I always make a joke because my other Dark Elf team is the BDSM enthusiasts. Every time they get surfed, in the eventuality they do, I always say they're well trained in dealing with gangbangs.
Oh dear. See, I was looking forward to that joke, and then that's where it went. My old man conservative behavior just can't handle it. What do we do?
Yeah, that's a very good question that I have to figure out. What do I do?
I know what you should do, but I already gave you one hint.
I kind of see what I can do. Kind of. So I put this guy there. Let's just move things first.
You should throw it.
Actually, that was part of the idea, if this works.
You're an elf tank. Always throw. Throw should be plan B in everything we do.
Oh, no!
Oh, yes.
Oh, the ones. The ones are so bad.
I've said it before, I guess I'll say it again. Welcome to Elfendom.
I feel like just playing elves ruins my mojo.
That did not have the desired effect. What was that? Double ones? Got it,
ones,
bro.
Ones for everyone.
God.
Ones for everyone.
Well, my mistake became a salvation. He's not super protected, but he's a lot better than he would have been. And then we just fireballed the whole damn mess.
I wish. Let's see if we can get a catch chain going. I always love these. Aw, that's lame.
Yeah, it's really good when, I guess, when black orcs and lizard men are all doing it.
Yeah, because then no one's catching it, you don't know where the ball's gonna go, and it's just, it's fun for everyone.
It's like Christmas.
It is like Christmas. What's also Christmas is a black orc getting an interception. Or a lizard man. Oh, I mean a Saurus. This Dark Elf team is playing in the normal league, and I don't even know why I got strip ball on a blitzer. It's not like you're facing a lot of agi teams anyway. It's all orc and undead now. Okay, sprinkle in the occasional dwarf.
I still see a lot of chaos.
Hey, I think the high TV chaos have cemented themselves.
50-50. Let's do it.
I have 25% chance of success.
Ha 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 ha! brilliant bastard!
I think the funnier thing was that if he rolled a 1 on that going for it, it'd just be the cherry on top of the shit sundae.
There you go. There we are.
That'll do, Elf. That'll do.
Just lay there and think about what you've done. And if the answer was nothing, you're absolutely correct. You've done nothing all game. But do your parents have any children they're not ashamed of?
I think the pain on top of the shame is just... Mwah.
See, I think the pain actually redeems the shame. It's like, finally, now you have something to be shameful about. Other than your own ineptitudes. You should go to sleep, too. Don't worry, the tree man will blitz next turn. Oh, wait, no, he won't.
Let's just try this mythical passing thing all you elves are talking about.
How the hell did you have a 67%?
This is why I don't play elves.
You know what? Amongst the elves, we have a saying for that. You throw like a human.
I don't even throw at all.
That's a good joke.
This is why I don't pass. Only in emergencies.
Dude, you come one square closer, and Steve has got your number.
It's Steven.
Well, he and I are pals. I can call him by the shorten. I was like, could you imagine if he had the take root there and then like the ball landed in his square and he actually caught it and how pissed off I'd be? That'd be hilarious.
That would be pretty funny.
So, just stand there and hold it. It's cool.
Out of my way, loser.
You could score this round.
Could.
It'll require a pass.
Well, I still have another turn, but I'm not a huge fan of GFIs. Especially in this stage, where no rerolls for either team, all that will be left is hilarity.
Painful, painful hilarity.
I just gotta count on Ranoff the Grim not to suck ass.
A straight line of twos and threes. What do you mean you didn't throw it? You didn't throw it!
I have a spare turn.
I repeat. Your parents have any kids that they're not ashamed of? There he is. That's a good one. Just taste it. You can just taste the bittery, flowery taste of that one.
Yeah.
It's like a biscuit that's been sitting on the counter for 6 hours. Plus the blood in your mouth for trying to chew on it. Oh, yeah. Well, that was fun.
Yeah. I don't normally play elves, but when I do, shit happens. Not good shit, most of the time. But shit happens.
Well, as the victor, do you have anything you'd like to close the day out with?
This is why I don't play elves. That was way too close for comfort.
The end.